As the British captain of his own slave ship, John Newton was known for his cruelty towards his crew and his human cargo. But it was during a great storm that John cried out to God for help and for protection that his life was completely changed forever. He became the world-renowned pastor and the lyricist who penned the words to the hymn, Amazing Grace. And you see, it was his story that changed and encouraged so many people for so many years. To this day, people still come to know the amazing grace of God through that hymn. And so I want to encourage you, this Tuesday night, we have an opportunity to share our story, to share how God is working in our lives. And so over the next few days, as we get ready for Tuesday night, I would challenge you to spend some time in prayer and think about what God has been teaching you recently, because you never know how your story might encourage and uplift and push other people closer to the heart of Jesus. So I'll see you this coming Tuesday, and I pray that God speaks powerfully through you as we share our testimonies.